How are you going to lead differently as the president of the United States, specifically for Black Americans?
Hate didn't begin with Donald Trump. It's not going to end with him. The history of our country is not a fairy tale. It doesn't guarantee a happy ending. But as I said earlier, we're in a battle for the soul of this nation that has been a constant push and pull for over 200 years. The words of a president matter, no matter who the president is. How many of your friends do you know have children who, when the president comes on there, they pull them away from the TV? Is this who we are, what we're seeing now? Is this who we want to be? Because the country's crying out for leadership. And it's my commitment to all of you that as that president, I'm going to lead on these issues and I'm going to listen. And I believe we're all created equal. The problem is, are we all going to be treated equal? The vast majority of people are decent. We have to appeal to that and we have to unite people, bring them together.